There's an old myth that when the Vikings saw this country, they knew right away they'd need to keep it a secret. With its plethora of glacial mountains, rivers, and an ocean on all sides, they had to think fast. So to keep the masses from coming, they named their country Iceland. Lucky for us, the word is out, and the crew at 11 Experience invited my brother and I out for a trip of a lifetime.
It was really special to go on this trip with John. At that point, it was pretty much just spring riding. It was really cool to experience the mountain from a touring aspect because it just slows everything down and you really get to take in all the beauty.
Have fun, dude.
This trip was all about different experiences that Iceland has to offer. It wasn't just about snowboarding. We're driving through the countryside and there's just river after river after river. And when we finally got to fish, I was fired up.
Eric and I have been fishing for a long time. It's one of the other obsessions we have in life.
My first Icelandic fish, thank you.
Getting to fish with John, that's like, just brings us back to when we were kids, you know.
I got a little Wilbur there. You caught him before you, Jack. Means he's gotta touch the electric fence when we get home.
Like sauna, right to the cold one.
Iceland has so much to offer, and these guys set us up with nonstop activities.
On the last day of the trip, it snowed, and we had the opportunity to jump in the heli and really experience what the mountains had to offer. Iceland is the type of place that really makes you realize it's not about the fish that you catch or the lines that you ride. It's about sharing these incredible experiences with family and friends. It was a trip of a lifetime.